water in my ear. Earrings, but what kind of earrings? It's called a pearl. So this just looks like a regular old pearl, right? Like you see women wearing these all the time, right? Well, let me tell you something special about these pearls. So first of all, they're real. And second of all, they were my grandmother's who has passed away. And I actually got these right before I got married because I wanted to wear them on my wedding day. But I decided not to. But if you look at my bridal, I have them on in my bridals. So, how much do you think these real pearls are worth? Probably a lot, right? So they're probably over 100 years old. And they're probably worth a lot. Do you think I would ever sell them? No, I would never sell them. I would love to pass them down to my children if I have children one day, and I would love to keep passing it down. So, do you have something that is worth a lot of money to you that might not be worth a lot of money to anybody else? Yeah. So it could be a doll, or an animal, or anything, right? Well, let me tell you a story about something in the Bible. So in the Bible, Jesus went to have dinner with somebody. And at this dinner, this lady named Mary came up to him. She knelt down and she put perfume on his feet. And she wiped it with her hair. And one of the disciples there were like, Mary, what are you doing? Have you lost your mind? Do you know how much that perfume is worth? But didn't it matter to Mary how much that perfume was worth? No. She was saving it for something special, for Jesus. Just like, I'm saving these for my children. So, Jesus said, stop. Just don't worry about how much money it's worth. You know what? This is important to her, and I'm going to let her do this because this is important to her. So let me tell you something else, though. What is important to Jesus? Everybody, right? You're important. MJ's important. I'm important. Everybody is important. Do you know what? He gave his very best for us. You know what he did? He died for us on the cross. Do you think he could have said, nah, they're good? He could have, right? But guess what? He did it. He said, I'm going to die for you, for me, for everybody, right? And he gave us the gift of everlasting life. How cool is that? It's pretty cool, right? So we're going to go, and I have our coloring sheets to remind us Jesus loves us, and how Mary showed her love to Jesus. Right? So let's pray, and then we'll go upstairs. Okay? Alright, close your eyes and repeat after me. Okay. Say, Dear God,
Jesus gave His life
to show His love for us.
May we also give our lives
in service to Him,
as a gift of our love.
In Jesus' name we pray.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.